just sit right back and you'll hear a tale, the tale of a fateful trip that started from this tropic port aboard this tiny ship. The mate was a mighty sailing man, skipper brave and sure. Five passengers set sail next day for a 3-hour tour, a 3-hour tour. The weather started getting rough, the tiny ship was tossed. If not for the courage of the fearless crew, the minnow would be lost. The minnow would be lost. The ship set out on the shore on this uncharted desert isle, with Gilligan, the skipper too, a millionaire and a wife, a movie star, the professor and Mary Ann, here on Gilligan's Isle. So now this is a tale of castaways, they're here for a long, long time. You'll have to make the best of things, it's an uphill climb. The first mate and his skipper too will do their very best to make the others comfortable in a tropic island nest. No phone, no light, no motor car, not a single luxury. Like Robinson Crusoe, it's primitive as can be. So join us here each week, my friend, you'll sure do get a smile. From seven stranded castaways here on Gilligan's Isle.